Dingle Park. They're ready, set, and away. Now, good speed, Master Marlowe, today. He's actually began and found the lead. And Burning Star began well, too. It's only length and a half away and closing quickly. Two lengths away to Electra Flash as the leader ran wide, then Sweet Kiss. Well back, Sully's Boy. Further back in the field to Roxy Lynn. Then came Amy Farah Fowler. The last Kildee's Girl up front. Master Marlowe recovered from that wide run. Dashed away again, late the inside. Burning Star, but Master Marlowe wanted to use plenty of the track, but still won. Burning Star second. Third placing Electra Flash. Fourth in might be Sully's Boy from Sweet Kiss. Next in Amy Farah Fowler from Kildee's Girl. Last in Roxy Lynn. Time is 22.63. Master Marlowe wins. We haven't seen him in front for a very long time. And the inside box draw is certainly a plus to him today. And that's why he was going around the favourite. 3.30 on the tote. And once he began, he was going to be hard to beat. Burning Star got within about a length and a half down the back, but she couldn't close anymore. And Electra Flash, number three, runs third. 8th, 4th, Sully's Boy.